Make sure to close the door behind you. Those nosy and gear equipment should still last a while.
Might you be looking for work? Our role as emissaries is to ensure that all service requests are fulfilled. We regularly update our job offers.
Rombach County is in turmoil because of the Eye's Reckoning. There are plenty of missions to be found, if you know who to ask. I would have made the same choice. I would have made the same choice. Apologies, but I have nothing for you.
I am at your service.
I was part of another group of mercenaries.
I was a soldier in my youth.
I don't know if I'm allowed to rent rooms or sell my master's recipe. I'm just watching the tern's nest while he's away. I don't know if I'm allowed to rent rooms or sell my master's recipe. I'm just watching the tern's nest while he's away.
I'll head south as soon as I sell my wares. Away from those heretics and this cursed county.
I was drinking in the tavern when the Eye's Reckoning struck.
My customers are so scared of being questioned by the Inquisition that they fled the market.
Your mercenaries. Then follow me. I need...
We're tasked with finding the heathens who angered the God of Light and drew his reckoning onto the county. While we're at it, we're also checking this market's morality.
Sorry to make you come all the way here, mercenaries. One can never be too careful. Ever since the Eye's Reckoning befell Drombach, these zealots have been watching our every move. We'll be dead whoever they find suspicious. Our innkeeper ran away because of them. He had the misfortune to survive when his tavern was struck by the Eye. He's a good man, and we want to help him. So we're willing to pay. The night he disappeared, Inquisitor Clelia and her goons were watching the village. She might know something.
A small ramshackle house stood here. It would be a shame to leave this land unused. Would you like to invest, mercenaries? Stay here. I'll let the craftsmen know.
The God of Light is after us. I feel like his gaze is constantly upon us.
O God of Light, O Heavenly, if you spare us, we will free our slaves from their chains.
We must do penance.
This past Festival of Light, we sold our sheep for more than they were.
Don't get me wrong, mercenaries. I'm glad. The only problem is that they won't leave.
If no one can talk sense into them, I'm afraid that they will end up dying from thirst and hunger in
your generosity knows no bounds, mercenaries. I pray to the Eye that these supplies will last until his wrath.
people of Drumback should be grateful. We came from Edoran to save their souls.
Walk in the light, mercenaries, and you will never have to fear the pyre.
The pyre's flames help me focus. I have much to reflect.
The Eye's Reckoning is divine retribution, an answer to the worst heresies. It is the Inquisition's duty to catch anyone who would dare escape it. No matter where it happens, the Edoranian Church is watching.
Thank you. Ludern mercenaries. Perfect timing. I have something to show you. I've been studying the relics we collected, and I discovered that the ancients knew about the beast and its pack. They left enough instructions for me to create this. It's just a prototype, but the first tests were quite promising. It's just a prototype.
I purchased all of these fine goods in the heart of Ludern. They are most efficient, trust me. I purchased all of these fine goods in the heart of Ludern. They are most efficient, trust me.
Well, well, if it isn't our dear camp hands from Harag,
I
am pleased to inform you that the same can be said of our research. Thanks to you and the relics found in the Ludern, the Kingdom of Alazar no longer needs the trackers. We can now hunt the ghost pack on our own. That being said, you can still join us, for old time's sake. You'll see that our methods are similar to what those savages were doing. We simply rationalized the process. You should talk to dear Winfrith. He's very proud of his work.
It's just a prototype.
I purchased all of these fine goods in the heart of...
murdering Brunhild Ardra Alazar wasn't enough for you. You had to come all the way here and prance about her kingdom. Know that her father, the king, is furious. He offered us...
Don't bother trying to run. We were in Vertruz when you killed her. We've seen your faces.
Yeah. On second thought, we could be wrong. As you say, I guess we'll have to extend our search to regions surrounding Vertruz. Thanks for the tip. Take this as an apology for wrongfully...
This shelter is the last stop before Mount Ernst and the mountain range that separates us from Edoran. Be careful if that's where you're headed. Travelers often lose their way around here. This shelter is the last stop before Mount Ernst and the mountain range that separates us from Edoran. Be careful if that's where you're headed. Travelers often lose their way around here.
I will not go further south. I'd sooner face the God of Light's judgment than that of the mountain.
I went on a mission on Mount Ernst before. I lost 3 toes and 2 companions.
I was part of another group of mercenaries, but one morning...
The prince stopped paying attention to the women I introduced to him. This divine reckoning may be young, but given the infant mortality rate in our kingdom...
I feel like I can't take a single step without being questioned by an inquisitor.
We're on high alert. The inquisitor...
Well, well. Look who's here. I had a feeling the woes befalling our region would attract your... If I could afford to, I'd send you back where you came from. But it so happens the most brilliant minds of this county are headed toward the Tomb of the Ancients. I want you to join them there and protect them from the creatures roaming the ruins. One more thing, mercenaries. If I'm entrusting you with this mission, it's not because I like hiring sellswords. I expect you to be more discreet than my soldiers. Under no circumstance.
The closer you are to the prince, the more suspicious the Inquisition gets. The closer you are to the prince, the more suspicious the Inquisition gets. It won't protect you from the Eye's reckoning, but it should do.
might she be looking for work? Our role as Emma here is your reward.
Nothing scares me, and...
I was a soldier in my youth. Fight.
I'd like to discover new places and travel the...
My pony froze to death last week. I'll leave with the next caravan traveling through the village.
I'd like to discover new places and travel the world.
No one can make me serve inquisitors. Not even the prince. No one can make me serve inquisitors, not even the prince.
I can heal any injury, but frostbite is my speciality. I can hear...